So, this is not a clickbait title. I am quitting design school. Good reason behind it. So reason number one, and this has not come from just a snap decision like that. I've been thinking about this and internalizing it for quite a while, and going over to Berlin and doing my internship with Adrian Smart has sort of confirmed my thoughts that you can learn industrial design outside of university. And I was at this point with my YouTube channel where I was actually learning more from doing videos with industrial designers around the world than I was here at university on my project. So now I've actually got to leave design school. So I'm gonna go down to the office and sign the paperwork and fill out my leave of absence papers. So I'm not officially leaving. Like, I could come back and do semesters if everything else fails and I need to be back at uni, so it's possible. But this might be the last time I'm here. Who knows, people? This is exciting. Scary, but exciting. Freedom! Now don't worry, I definitely will keep studying industrial design. It's very much my passion. The only difference is I'm going to be DIYing my education. And I'm going to do that by making videos with the pros in the industry. Let me explain. So over the past couple years, I've built up a decent following on YouTube, which is good. And I've already started doing these video collaborations with other proper designers. And from those collaborations, I've learned so much. So the idea is to do more of those. And the way I'm gonna pitch it to them is, like, a lot of really good designers, they want to give back to the community and sort of help raise the next generation of designers. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna be like, hey, teach me, and through teaching me, because I make a video, you teach thousands of other design students. And for me, I think that's a pretty compelling offer. So the dream is that it's gonna become like a platform for some of the big masters in the field to sort of have an easy way to give back to the younger design community. Instead of having to go give a lecture somewhere, I come to them, I make a nice video with them, and they can express the techniques or some of the thoughts that they want to get across to the next generation. It's kind of cool. I mean, imagine if we've got some of the big people doing it, like Philip Stark, I don't know. Dreams, possibilities. I want it to be sort of like, you learn the fundamentals in your university degree, but you get the pro tips from my channel. But if I'm gonna be able to do this, I am seriously gonna need your guys' help. And the way you can help, let me tell you. So to be able to offer this, I am starting a Patreon account where you guys can hopefully financially help me out. It would be amazing, and I think it's something I'm gonna need if I want to pull this off properly. But unlike a lot of Patreon accounts where it's just like, give because you love me. I know you love me, but for what you're giving financially, I wanna give back. And this is how you'll benefit if you become my Patreon. Now, I know you're a student and you're poor, because I'm a poor uni student as well. No, I'm not a poor uni student, because I left uni, so that makes me a poor person. That's a sobering thought, let's not dwell on that. So, because I know you don't have that much cash, for just $9 a month, I'm gonna offer you all of my paid content. And you say, Jacob, what is paid content? Well, paid content is gonna be a whole lot of extra goodies. For example, I have filmed this drawing video with my friend Sam up in England. Incredibly, incredibly good design drawer. And I'm gonna make, yes, one video is gonna go on my YouTube channel, but I'm gonna put up the full edited real-time recording of us drawing. So the idea is that you play it, it's about 3 hours long, and you draw along with us. That is gonna be on my Patreon. Videos like that is what you're gonna get. You're also gonna get extended cuts of interviews I do with pro designers and a whole lot of other long form CAD tutorials and drawing tutorials. So basically, subscribe there and you'll learn a lot about industrial design. You'll learn what I learn, exactly what I learn. So my goal with this channel is I want to take it out of uni and start learning industrial design from the masters. And then I want to pass that learning on to you guys.
Can I get a flat white?
The next step now, because I'm pulling out of university, is to put some structure in place, because if you don't, who's it gonna fail? So that's gonna be in the next video. So, you should first support my Patreon, thank you, because I'm desperate. And second, subscribe to see me fly? Off it.
Who knows?
Cheers, people, to a life of scary freedom.
Thank you.